it's me again, and I just wanted to say...